What up, everyone? We just came back from listening to Fine Girl by New East, and that was Minyeon's request song. And it is our Friday corner, Aaron versus Minyeon. And this week's topic was, once again, I take more time to do blank than other people, or I take less time to do blank than other people. And the reason is blank. So before we get to the messages, we have a penalty for the loser today.
Wow.
Today's penalty is drinking a very sour drink
Wow.
with concentrated lime juice in it.
Lime juice.
So limes are getting really popular here in Korea, so we have some lime juice concentrate here. Just a few drops of it will make anything taste really sour. The loser will have to drink up today. Minyeon, are you okay with this?
네, 라임 농축액이 들어간 음료 마시기. 네, 얼마 전부터 라임 맛이 인기를 끌고 있다고 하더라고요. 네. 그래서 저희는 아예 라임 농축액을 준비했습니다. 이거 한 두 방울만 떨어뜨려도 아주 강렬하거든요. 네, 루저를 위해서 라임 맛의 끝을 보여드리겠습니다. 아론? 아론, I'm okay.
He says he's okay, alright. Yeah. So guys, just to let you guys know, we have real lime juice. Yes, real lime juice, right? Alright. So shall we just take a sip? Our family members might be curious what lime concentrate might taste like, so let's take a small sip and explain the taste to them. So who wants to go first? Rock, paper, scissors.
네, 살짝 맛만 볼까요, 우리? 네, 패밀리들이 라임 농축액은 어떤 맛일지 궁금할 수도 있으니까 살짝만 맛을 보고 좀 리얼하게 표현을 해드리면 될 것 같아요. 가위바위보?
가위바위보.
야. Yeah.
가위바위보!
와! 내가 마시는 거야?
어. 너 먼저 마셔야지, 그럼. Go ahead.
너무 많은데?
He says a lot. You don't have to drink it all. 반만 마셔요. 반도 되게 많은데 반만 마셔요. Well, drink only half. So, can you explain what it tastes like? 맛 한번 표현해봐요. 말로. Oh, he's crying, guys. 눈물 났어. Wow.
아니, 잘못 생겼어.
So he's drinking it wrong, guys.
아, 지금 목이 타들어가는 것 같아요.
Oh, so he says he feels his throat is burning. So let me try a little bit, actually, guys. Here we go. Cheers.
Ah, 대박인데, 대박이다, 진짜 이거.
This guy is so sour. Let me drink a little water before you long, guys. Hold on.
와, 너무 시다 이거 진짜.
Oh, that is so sour, guys. Alright, guys. So, let's move on to our messages from our family members. Here we go. 사연 소개해볼게요.
네.
So, Waging from Malaysia wrote, I take more time to do my Malay essay than other people because I'm so blurred in my mind. I can't think of ideas. So, I'm dreaming all the time. I take less time to read, though. The reason is I don't like reading because I always open the book. But not too long, and then I'll fall asleep. 하하.
네, 저는 레포트 쓸 때 다른 사람보다 시간이 오래 걸려요. 글을 쓸 때 집중을 못 하겠어요. 책을 읽을 때는 다른 사람들에 비해서 시간이 덜 걸리는데, 책을 싫어한다기보다는 책을 펴면 바로 잠들기 때문이에요. 아론 씨도 그래요?
아니요.
책 많이 읽어요?
아니, 전 책 평소 안 읽어요, 솔직히.
전 읽어요.
오케이.
네, 얼마 전에 그거 읽었어요. 저희 회사 직원 누나께서.
네.
안녕 20살? 이런 안녕. 책을 사줬어요.
안녕 20살.
네, 20살 된 김에 책 읽으라고. 되게 좋은 말이 많아요.
So, you know, he asked me, do I read? I don't read a lot, guys. But Mia says he's reading, and he actually read a book that one of our office people got him, and it's called 안녕 20살, which is Hello 20.
Yeah, 20.
Hello age 20. And it's about, you know, being an adult and stuff. And he says very good words in it, so... Yes, Weijing, thank you for the message and thank you for tuning in today. Next, we have Aaron Johnson from the US. Aaron Johnson wrote, I take longer to learn the lyrics of foreign songs than most others do because I'm a perfectionist when it comes to singing in other languages. For me, it has to be right before I can do a voice recording of foreign songs for my friends to hear. I take less time getting dressed than others because I pick out my clothes for the day the night before so I don't take too long to get dressed.
저는 외국 노래 가사를 배울 때 다른 사람보다 오래 걸려요. 다른 언어로 노래할 때는 완벽주의자 성격이 나타나는 것 같아요. 완벽해야지만 그 노래를 녹음할 수 있거든요. 하지만 다른 사람들보다 옷은 빨리 입는 편이에요. 왜냐하면 전날 입을 옷을 미리 준비해놓고 자기 때문이거든요.
저도 그런 것 같아요.
미리 막 해놔요?
저 미리 해놓은 거 아닌데 미리 생각해요.
아, 네.
아, 뭐. 네, 이거 입어야겠다.
아.
그럼 그냥 바로 뽑고 입으면 되잖아요.
저는 뭐 워낙 패셔니스타라서 다음날
패셔니스타?
네, 옷걸이만 보면 딱 초이스가 돼요.
So, you know, I was like, I'm kind of like this person. I'm kind of like you, Aaron, where I don't pick out my clothes before, but I think about it the night before, and then I pick it out in the morning. And he says, because he's such a fashionista, you'll pick the clothes out on the spot, and he'll just pick them out one by one. Clown. Anyways, guys, thank you, Aaron Johnson, for the message, and thank you for tuning in. Next, we have Cherry from China. Cherry wrote, I take less time to do makeup than other people. The reason is because when I go out, I just put on BB cream and lipstick on my face, and that's the end. I don't draw eyeliner because I don't know how to draw.
저는 다른 사람들보다 화장하는 데 시간이 덜 걸려요. 뭐 BB크림이랑 립스틱만 바르면 끝이거든요. 저는 아이라인 같은 건 하지 않아요. 왜냐하면 할 줄 모르거든요.
민영군.
네?
아이라인 되게 아니에요.
왜요?
아이라인 좋아해요? 민영군.
저는 그리면 잘생겨지니까 좋아하죠.
So he says, 네. I was like, do you like eyeliner? He says, well, he becomes better looking if he puts eyeliner on. So he says he likes it.
눈이 커지거든요.
So he says his eyes get a little bigger. I actually hate eyeliner. Just personal preference. 저 아이라인 되게 싫어요.
왜요?
나중에 지우기 귀찮잖아요. So like when you erase it later, it's like it's annoying. So I don't put on eyeliner at all, guys. That's just my personal preference, but.
게을러가지고.
So he says because I'm lazy. Anyways, guys, let's move on. Harge from the UK wrote, it usually takes me a lot longer to take care of my hair compared to other people. For example, washing it or brushing it. This is because my hair is really, really long. The length of it is below my waist. And since it's wow. so long, people often nickname me Rapunzel.
Rapunzel? 저는 다른 사람들보다 머리 손질하는데 오래 걸려요. 머리카락이 허리보다 더 길게 내려오거든요. 너무 길어서 사람들은 저를 라푼젤이라 불러요. 아, 라푼젤만큼 길면
약간 우리 렌이랑 비슷하네요.
아, 렌은 뭐 어깨까지 딱 오는데 허리를 넣는데요.
그렇죠. 좀 굉장히 길죠, 그럼. 근데 렌도 이렇게 관리하는 거 좀 오래 걸리죠. 샤워할 때 막 30분 동안 그냥 머리만 감고 장난 아니죠. So, you know, while we're talking about how Ren is kind of like you, like he takes good care of his hair. It takes him forever to like shampoo his hair. That's why he takes a shower for 45 minutes, guys, because of his hair.
45.
But anyways, Harge, thank you for the message. And it's interesting how your hair is longer than your waist. That's crazy. But thank you, Harge, for the message. Next, we have Minshan from Taiwan. Minshan wrote, I take more time in the shower than other people. In my family, every time I take a shower, I take at least more than an hour because I like deep soaking, okay? And it makes me feel relaxed. So I'm always the last one to take a bath. Otherwise, it will wait until they're angry.
저는 다른 사람들보다 샤워하는데 더 많은 시간을 쓰곤 해요. 네, 한 시간 정도 하는 것 같아요.
와.
그래서 우리 가족들이 다 씻고 난 뒤에 목욕하러 들어가야 돼요. 안 그러면 우리 가족 모두가 너무 오래 저를 기다려야 하거든요.
와. I don't understand. 저 이해할 수 없어요.
아, 할 수 없다고요?
네, 샤워 어떻게 한 시간 동안 하지? 길면 30분? 근데 25분?
랜도 되게 착한 게 항상 연습이 밤늦게 끝나도 네. 저희를 먼저 샤워하게 하고 항상 마지막에 하거든요.
그 착한 거 아니고 그 예의죠.
예의예요?
네, 예의죠.
자기가 오래 걸리는 거 아는 거죠.
그렇죠.
네.
Alright, guys. So we're talking about how I don't understand how people can take showers for an hour. And Minyeon was like, you know, Ren is also nice because he always finishes. We always finish practice late, and he always takes a shower last because he takes the longest. And I was like, it's not being nice. It's being respectful of the other people in the house. So yes, Minshan, thank you for the message and thank you for tuning in. Next, we have Pike Sean from Malaysia. Pike Sean wrote, I take more time to study compared to others because I think I'm a slow learner and I hope to achieve better results than others. I take less time to eat because as president of choir, I need to attend meetings and to update my teacher advisor. So I don't have much time to eat. Part of the reason why I have gastric all the time.
저는 남들보다 공부하는 데 시간이 더 오래 걸려요. 천천히 배우는 편인데다가 더 잘하고 싶은 욕심이 있거든요. 하지만 밥은 빨리 먹는 편이에요. 왜냐하면 합창단의 단장인데요. 회의도 참석해야 하고 선생님께도 보고해야 하고 그래서 밥 먹을 시간도 없거든요. 그래서 배가 자주 아픈 편이에요. 저도 밥 엄청 빨리 먹어요.
맞아요. 너무 빨리 먹어요. 밥 한 공기 진짜 막 30초 안에 먹어요.
30초 아니고 한 1분?
막 제가 보면 제가 체할 것 같아요.
근데 전 괜찮아요.
아니에요.
아니에요?
알죠. 일자.
장애 일자라고요?
네. Anyways, guys. Minyeon was like, you know, he eats pretty fast. He actually took a bowl of rice in like 30 seconds, guys. It's crazy when you watch him. I feel like I'm gonna get sick. But yes, his gastric line is like a straight line because once it goes in, it comes out. Yeah. Alright, guys. Thank you, Pachan, for the message.
Thank you, man.
Longest to get ready in New East.
Rance?
Rance?
Yeah.
Lance.
Lance.
Lance. Oh, Lance. Yes, you know, Ren does take a while to get ready, guys. 왜 그렇게 오래 걸리죠?
Ren은
네. So why does it take so long? So he says, Ren? BB?
I don't know.
BB? BB?
No, I don't know.
he doesn't know. I don't know what he does either, guys, in the morning, but it takes him forever to get ready. But yes, thank you, Evelyn, for the message, and thank you for participating on our Aaron versus Minyoung Corners. And guys, everyone vote for Aaron right now. Here we go. Next, we have Michelle from El Salvador, and Michelle wrote, I take a long time to eat. My family always gets mad because I eat very slowly, but I really enjoy food.
저는 밥을 먹을 때 느리게 먹어서 가족들이 화를 내곤 해요. 하지만 진짜 맛있게 먹어요.
저도 약간 그런 것 같아요. 저도 좀 느리게 먹는 편인 것 같아요.
근데 맛있게 안 먹잖아요.
저 맛있게 먹어요.
아닌데요? 먹으면 완전 먹기 싫어지... 저 막...
아니...
괜찮아요.
아닌데? So, you know, I take a long time to eat, actually. So I'm a slow eater. And he says, but you don't eat it. Like, you don't really look like you're enjoying it. And I was like, whatever. Thank you, Michelle, for the message. And thank you guys for participating on our Aaron versus Minyoung topic for this week. And guys, we still have our mini survey topic for this week. So guys, keep voting for Aaron, guys. Let me win. And let's listen to a song before we come back with our mini survey results. Here is Aaron's request song. Here is 네 목소리 by Fly to the Sky.